Natural gas bullish setups are forming, guys. Starting from even the weekly chart, you can see what's happening here. Bullish pressure, false break, a reversal pattern. Dropping to the daily chart. This is the false break we saw on the weekly, confirmed by divergence. Convergence is being created. Now we're inside a pullback and we're expecting this thing to continue higher. It looks absolutely amazing on the higher time frames. Furthermore, we do have bullish hidden divergence here. Again, absolutely totally amazing. Dropping down to the 4-hour chart, and this is where we find impulsive structure, meaning that after pullbacks we are looking to go ahead and buy. Since this is either like that or like this, doesn't really change much. And then we have the retracement, okay, and voila, we're already close to this zone. This is amazing zone for potential buys. So in other words, we can go ahead and attack these levels. Of course, you can be trading the breakouts to the upside, something like trendline breakouts and so on and so forth. On the higher time frames, we can also see what to do in terms of targets. And assuming that, well, let's take the 50, assuming that this is around the 50% here, we can be looking at the number of 3 or slightly above it. Of course, on the way up, there are plenty of supports, levels here that we need to respect. And this is why, once the price breaks above here, which is 275, we should, in other words, at least move the stop loss to break even or something. Basically, depending on your entry, you want to protect once the high is broken. And of course, if the risk reward ratio allows you to do so. Besides that, we also have the fundamentals, and clearly we are currently inside the winter period, which means approximately until the end of December, we should be looking at seasonal trends, and those seasonal trends should be providing us with bullish pushes. So the technicals confirm it, fundamentals or seasonality confirms it, everything looks perfect, natural gas looking for buys. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, please leave your comment below. Of course, guys, don't forget to join our free Telegram channel where more setups are shared also from Vladimir Rybakov. Thank you.